are loved. The thing is, we're right now in the epicenter of where all drug trafficking happens in San Jose. And what they needed is a safe place where they knew they could be taken care of, and more than anything, develop who they were in Christ. I'm so excited that we get to depend on people like you in order to make a difference in the lives of these kids.